This Hindu editorial that I'm going to say is the colonial relic. Repeated misuse of sedition law underlines the need to scrap it altogether. A sessions court in Delhi has affirmed the belief that a dispassionate scrutiny of outlandish claims by the police is necessary for protecting the liberty of these jailed on flimsy other political reasons. Rejecting the purported evidence presented by the Delhi police against the climate change activist Disha Ravi in a scanty and sketchy, Judge Dharmendra Rana has granted a bail to the 23-year-old arrested for nothing more than editing the document and shared among a network of activities raising global support for the farmers' protest against these central banks. Even though it was quite obvious that the claim a global conspiracy behind the unsavory and violent incidents that took place in January 26 in New Delhi lacked credence in the order of bail, as still noticeable for subjecting on specific charges to subjecting specific charges to strict judicial security at a fairly early stage. In particular, the judge has appealed the established test for a charge of sedition under Section 124A of the IPC to pass masters. This is our today's Hindu editorial. Thank you.